Comparing the Tropical Prime hydration bottle to the Prime stick. Here is an empty bottle of Tropical Prime, so we're gonna put the hydration stick in it. Because last time I added water first, but everyone told me add the actual powder first, then add water. Oh no, you guys told me to add the water first. Let me add water first. Everyone came at me for using tap water last time. I love tap water, I think it's perfectly fine to drink. Let's pour it in. It's very slow, isn't it? Come on.
All the powder's balanced on top, I'm gonna shake it properly.
That looks so weird. Can you guys see it? A lump. It looks very fizzy, even though it's not fizzy. Like, it looks really cloudy. It's like white. That's nicer than tropical. It's normal. This powder is less sweet, and I kind of prefer it. So yeah, which is better in my opinion? It's the Prime stick.